1982, Image West Hollywood on Scanimate. Gary McKinnon and I created my famous flying guacamole ball, and there it comes! Clients sat right there in the room with us, and they were paying $1,500 an hour, which means since I was making $15,000 a year, in the first 10 hours of doing one job, I made the company enough money to cover my entire yearly salary. Watch out!